Hey, fellow Daz Studio enthusiasts. Ever want to change the lighting in your scene? Well, we can change color simply by clicking on our spotlight, going down here to light, go to photometrics, and then change the temperature. It's defaulted at 6500. If we want yellow light, drop it down to 2000. Now it looks like Milica's either at the sunset or next to a nice cozy fire. Hey, it's spectroscopy, baby. For more tips, check out my page. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and give me a comment.